USA Today just named Albuquerque one of the new hot destinations for conventions and meetings. That is good news for the city because more convention bookings could lead to a faster economic recovery. Action 7 News anchor Melissa Montoya explains in tonight's Project Economy report.
Companies across the country are ditching traditional convention cities like Orlando and Vegas and instead looking to smaller, more affordable cities like Albuquerque to book their meetings. According to USA Today, bookings in cities like Albuquerque are up 58%. And that's good news because it could mean a faster economic recovery.
To have them identify Albuquerque as one of the cities that has a bright future in a meetings industry, again, it was a priceless exposure.
Priceless exposure because now word is out that Albuquerque is an economical place to hold conventions. That means a potential increase to the $2 billion the city makes from conventions and visitors annually. It could also mean more jobs to accommodate a spike in visitors.
And here's the really good news, is that the size of the meetings that we are the best fit for, there are tons and tons of them, and they're coming back from the recession very, very strong.
Bookings in Albuquerque were down 14% in 2010, but the future is looking bright, with bookings up 7% going into 2012, 13, and 14. But it is a competitive industry, and the Convention and Visitors Bureau says the city has to keep beefing up its image so it doesn't lose out to places like Memphis or Omaha. Melissa Montoya, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Convention and Visitors Bureau says Mayor Barry has shown great interest in working with them to make sure Albuquerque continues to be a destination city for conventions.